Hello, my name is Mason Woodstock, and I'm a traveling tree comedian. I travel the world and tell many, many people jokes about trees. This is just my friend, Toad. He's not a tree, but I still love him. I gave up my life of traveling to start my own web show so I can tell you folks at home jokes about trees. And here's today's joke. What did the tree do when the bank was closed? It started its own branch. Well, this has been Daily Tree Jokes with Mason Woodstock. I'll see you again sometime.